Have I ever commit a crime? All right, so here's the story of how I broke the law and got away with it. It all started on a regular Tuesday afternoon. I was going to 7-Eleven for some G Fuel and Doritos, just your regular gamer diet. And the street sign said free parking, 10-minute limit. And I parked there for 11 minutes. So you could pretty much say I'm a wanted criminal. Anyways, oh, what the f- oh, they found me. Guys, I gotta go.